To obtain 70% of the vote, you had to get 21 votes, and Ash Kalra got 23 votes. Assembly District 30, and
Karina Semantos. Bye guys, nice seeing you.